It's not at all what you would expect in a prison boiler room. Dark and dingy has been replaced with color and light.
It's not unlike creating a slideshow for people.
Inmate Robert Elton is behind the underground slideshow. He discovered a hidden artistic side while serving time at Dick Connor Correctional Center.
Adding color really enriches the culture. If you look at a city like Philadelphia, they have 10,000 plus murals in the city, and they found that it reduces blight, it increases lower street crime, it increases property value. So there's a lot of positives to just simply adding color.
Much of Elton's artwork is safety themed, from proper use of power tools to preventing electrocution.
We don't want deaths or injuries happening, so we just want to get these messages across. So you'll see people talking about the picture, and that also puts it in their mind. So without their knowing it, they're doing walking through here, going through training every day, you know, without even really recognizing it. So it's been helpful.
He creates paintings for family back home, but Robert really enjoys the challenge of a large, empty concrete canvas.
It's taken 6 months to put 300 trees on the wall, 20 foot wide. I think this is the biggest picture we've done so far.
This is his magnum opus.
You're talking about a positive message. Here's the phoenix rising from the ashes. This one took, 18 man hours.
Robert Elton has nothing but time. He's using it productively to bring color to an otherwise very dark place.